I don't know how to read. Never learned.
Right?
Yeah. Like in the, I went to New York City public school. I can't read.
Like, exactly. Help me.
We learned how to read, but we were taught incorrectly as a joke.
Mm-hmm. Sucks to be them. I still succeeded in life, kinda.
That was Kung Pao, right?
Yes, that was where I got that joke from. Kung Pao. Yeah.
We teach him wrong. As a joke.
As a joke.
I need to finish Fire Force so bad.
I need to start Fire Force.
I was gonna say the same thing.
What, the anime?
Yeah.
Whenever you're ready, Ice.
Y'all ain't start Fire Force?
I started that show and got probably halfway through it and stopped watching it.
It's so
and not because it wasn't good, it's just I just stopped watching it because of me.
But the fight scenes are so amazing.
That's how I felt about Hunter x Hunter. There's nothing wrong with it, I just stopped watching.
Yeah, it happens like that sometimes.
But it's okay because I heard the writer stopped writing, so.
I mean,
why should you support something they don't even support?
They support it. It's just their back doesn't support them.
They stop writing. No support.
Nah. I can't diss Togashi. His health is really, really bad, and he made one of my favorite animes of all time. So,
I mean, we lost Berserk for crying out loud.
I was gonna watch two episodes of Bleach tonight, and I did not watch it.
Ooh. You know what? 20 years to finish.
What?
Longer than that.
It's gonna finish soon. Look, I can't diss Long Runners because I'm a One Piece fan, and I'm hoping that's gonna finish soon. So,
we'll all be
I mean, they said it's supposed to be the final season. So
yeah, apparently it's in the final arc, not the final season.
Oh, the final arc.
What was the last?
Which is like a good five like seasons.
Minimum.
And given how the last arc was predicated on the, which was a build up to the last season, which lasted 3 years in manga time.
You're talking about Hano, is that what they're right now? Yeah, Wano. I'm not even.
They're not in Wano anymore.
Well, right now I'm in Dressrosa in the anime.
Oh, that's gonna take you a while. It's a good arc, but that's gonna take you a while.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
Dressrosa, I'd read that one.
I thought Punk Hazard would last longer, honestly.
I wasn't a fan of Punk Hazard. I'm glad that didn't last longer because that was kind of boring. Dressrosa made up for it though.
Punk Hazard was.
Oh, here's a Puke Puke.
Oh, come on!
I didn't even know we were gonna run into it. I was just idly running.
I thought you knew you was going. I was following you the whole time.
No idea. Pure luck we ran into this thing.
Whoa, that is not the combo.
Oh, that was a good run.
But Bleach started this week, didn't it?
Yeah.
That was
more arc.
Bleach started this week. My Hero started last week. Chainsaw Man just started.
I'm behind on My Hero.
I did not catch any of the last season of My Hero.
Word?
Me neither, but I'm intentionally.
I'm a season behind.
I intentionally waited a season behind for My Hero. That said, I heard everyone's favorite waifu was in this season, so.
Whoever that is.
Who, Moroku?
Yeah. Right, the bunny girl.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, everybody loved that bunny bro. I fucks with it.
She's a muscular, dark-skinned bunny girl. What's there to not like?
Yo, I'm all the way for it, bro. Give it to me.
Just saying, everybody. It's just that I'm just saying that she's everyone's favorite character.
Yo, and I understand why. Put them big old bunny toes on my face, bro.
Oh my gosh! Not the bunny toes on the face.
Put them bunny toes on my face.
Yes, you'll do that as a jump kick.
Look, I got a pretty strong chin, man. Gotcha. Watch the tail.
Oh, oh. Okay. I did not. You said it, and I was too slow.
Mm-hmm.
I'm determined to chop that motherfucker off.
Yo, that's the goal right now. Oh no, bro. See, where's conscious when you need him?
Don't be glad anymore because
it's conscious when you need him.
I don't know when this game saves.
Nah, take your time.
I'm trying to get down on here.
Watch the tail.
Somebody joined.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You put it for our open quest.
Yeah. Anybody could join our quest, just not our room. All right. He's gone. Let's go.
I meet y'all there. It seems like y'all already got lost.
I saw a flight, so I went up. Go. Observing, boy. Please stop talking.
Who's talking to me? Oh, he's over there.
Fuck you!
By the way, anybody see that trailer for the robot movie, Megan?
Yes.
I didn't. I seen your
that
gift
robot
about it.
Is cursed.
But I did not see the trailer yet.
Okay.
I saw all I needed for the trailer, which you started break. Which you hit the W automatically. That was absolutely silly. Like, the goddamn doll started breakdancing in the middle of the hallway right before committing the murder.
They said it was doing the Dougie.
I saw that shit. I was like, all right, you got me, movie. I need context for this.
Watch the tail. Got the tail.
What tail?
Tail gone.
Fuck.
I'm gonna carve this tail while it's here. There we go.
Yeah, carve his tail right in his face. Like, jeez.
Yep.
Yes. Good. I think when I get back to the hub, it saves.
Again, you fuckboy.
What? Can it make it a 10-7 game?
Oh, look at them.
Nope.
Sure thing.
Hmm. Play is already over before it started.
Say, you better not fly away. We just got here.
Yo, I'm sorry. This, the abuse looks endless right about now.
Good. Fuck this thing. What's it doing living? It's about to die. Ooh, nice block.
right.
And that's, oh, it was good. All right. Mm-hmm.
He's down.
Oh, and we won. Let's talk about the field goal that was just kicked.
What you got for me?
Let's see.
6-7?
Yeah.
It's not a very promising score to look at.
No.
No.
Not even remotely.
Go! Took them this damn long.
Something exciting started happening, and then it stopped.
Instantaneously.
Yo, come over here. I got that fire herb.
Oh, word? Mm-hmm. How much?
Yo, right here.
I need to buy at least an ounce. Fighting a new monster. Oh, never mind. Fight's over.
Quest complete!
I don't know. 10 o'clock?